I have Jesus in my life, oh, I am satisfied. Even though I have nothing, I am satisfied. I have Jesus in my life, oh, I have stolen my home. And I have filled with the garden. I have strong people in my foundation, they have all perished. Now, you are one more God. You are one more God that has given us the grace. When we went and picked these stones, strength came into us. Not when we came on our own. Without the grace of a woman, I have defeated them. Go and defeat them.
Jeremiah, he has done it again. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
Viewers all over the world, wherever you are, you can see what's right now happening right now. I told you people something happened just now. You can see those that who are coming right away from their homes, you must come with one stone from your home, and you have to have, you're going to get, carry, pick four stones from in between the two angels. Then you now come to this place and begin to now fight this battle. And it is the grace of God that's going to now make you to overcome. Any stone that you miss, you go and now pick it again. Any stone you miss, you go and pick one stone. If you miss two stones, you go and pick two. And you come and now complete the journey. Because this month, from now on, as you are about to now stone the devil, demon, today, as from now, with the Lord God Jesus Christ will be with you, and you're going to now overcome the battle, because devil have been doing something that which you don't understand. So today I have to tell you people, that viewers all over the world, whatever you are, you have to come, so that the God of Jeremiah is going to now supersede all other evil powers. He's going to give you the grace for you to now go and now overcome the battle. That stone that you're going to now take in between the two angels, it is not ordinary stone. It's a stone that God is going to now give you the grace. Now remember, the Bible says in the book of 1 Samuel 17:40, and ye overcome. This is called the battle. When Goliath came, and nobody to withstand the Philistines, and God give grace upon the young boy called David, and David overcome. Right now, the Bible says in the book of 1 Samuel 17:39, it says that they were now trying to give him armor. They want to protect him one way or the other. David said, no, I don't want any protection, because the God at whom I serve is a living God. He's going to fight the battle for me. Enough is enough. Who is that Goliath in your family that disturbing you? Who is that Goliath that will want to now kill you by all means? Who said that you can never ever marry? Who said that you can never ever buy your cars? Who said that you never ever go to abroad? Who is that person that threatening you? Who is that person over their dead body in their family that you can never ever make it to meet your heaven, or make it to meet your glory? Who said, who is that your prayer lives? Who is that person? Who is that Goliath that down, weighing down your expectations? Now, this is the time of battle. Five. This is the fifth month that we are about to now carry on this thing. Five stones. We're going to carry the five stones of defeat this thing, the enemies. So, this time, come. Don't wait at home. It is time for battle. Remember, after you stone this devil, anyone you miss, I repeat, you miss, you go and pick another stone again. Right now, anybody, any person, wherever you are, as you stone this devil, so also anything about your life, whosoever that in your family that is disturbing you, they will swell up, they will die, either they will die, they will paralyze, or anything can happen to them. Those that who are now fighting you, because this is a time, this is the month, the fifth month is to overcome. God give grace so his children to overcome the strong man in our homes. So I am waiting for you. I prophet Jehovah Mutufui is waiting for you right in Mercy City. Look at the date on the screen and look at the venue. This is Mercy City, Delta State, Nigeria. Worry, I am waiting for you. Don't wait at home. You are looking for babies, breakthrough, your business is going down. You are seeing negative dreams that you seek always. Look at the devil. You can see his face, this very ugly face that trying you. Enough is enough. This time, you cannot wait at home. You sweat, you walk like elephant, eat like ant. This enough is enough. I tell you, this time is time for war. Going to church, church every time without evidence. Let me tell you, after stoning the devil, your light that the enemies have taken away from you is coming back to you. Because God has given me a mandate to now. All this, what is happening, is prophetic. So that's why I want you people, he has given the mandate, and also you, the mandate to overcome the devil. So from now on, the God of Jeremiah must now cover you and then give you the grace to overcome the devil. Devil is in trouble. Wherever you are, in your village, in your compound, whether evil landlord, evil landlady, you must get your house. You must build your houses. You must build your estate. No more renting houses. Because when a person like you is driving flashy cars, what about you? Are you not going to drive the cars? Are you will never ever be a beggar forever, because that is not your portion. It is a work of this nonsense idols that were in your father's home that don't do those nonsense. So this time, they must be pulled down. That Goliath must die. Come and experience the raw power of Holy Ghost to overcome the plans of your enemies. God bless you.
Tony, your idol or Goliath. The idol is never idle. He is restless and restive. He's always busy seeking whom to devour. He is a strong man, a behemoth and a monster. A Goliath, colossus, abnormally large and powerful, ugly and very scary. Take him out of the way. Stone your idol, Goliath or strong man. 1 Samuel 17:39-40 and Psalm 23:4. Use 5 well-selected and smooth stones, one from your home and the other 4 you'll pick from here, Mercy City. Hit it, aim, pelt, strike, and don't miss it. Missing means repeating all over again. Let's do it again. Date, Thursday 7th and Friday 8th June 2018, time 7 a.m. Venue, Mercy City, beside the White House, close to the mountains. Goliath is a showstopper. Stop him before he stops you. There will be a whirlwind of change. The devil is in double trouble. The last battle, Jeremiah 10:11 declares. Thus shall you say unto them, the gods that have not been made, the heavens and the earth, even they shall perish from the earth and from under these heavens. KJV. Spit them out, all you have swallowed or stolen, including your glory. Your enemies must be flawed or defeated. There must be total restoration and all-round celebration. Hallelujah.